I'm now in the gigantic tunnel in Baokang, Central China's Hubei province. A follow-up project for China's south-to-north water diversion project has entered its full-scale construction phase. The new project aims to channel water from the Three Gorges Reservoir area to the Hanjiang River, a tributary of the Yangtze River. And this is a new move to further transfer water to the country's dry north and improve its national water network.
10天前，引江补海工程进入全面实施阶段，截至2023年底，先期开工建设的出口段工程主体隧道进度超过1000米。